I told you, Salvatore. If they put one of yours in the hospital, you put two of theirs in the morgue! I'll call you back.
Hi, I'm Dan Avidan, and welcome to Dirty Shorts. We're doing today's episode from my poopatorium, where I do most of my thinking about your questions and comments. Thanks for making last week's Dirty Shorts our most viewed episode yet. I think we all know why that was the case.
Okay.
I think it's pretty self-explanatory, stupid.
Not necessarily, Kung Fu Carl. It could have been because of my handsome man face and humor talent.
Well, fuck you.
Fantastic. Now let's get right to your dumbass comments with a little mail-on-mail action. We've been getting a lot of comments lately from people about Gundarr. Like this one from David the Genius, who says, I love Gundarr like fat people love cake. That's a giant f***ing fly. Holy crap. I love Gundarr like fat people love cake. Are there gonna be more episodes? Oh, David, you scandalous monkey hooker bastard. Not only will there be more episodes, but they start weekly on July 17th. Go ahead. Let the waves of joy wash over you as this information sinks in. I'll wait.
Okay, I'm bored now!
Our next comment comes from DRX258610. It's a very catchy username, by the way. I'm shocked it wasn't taken. He says, I will slap you if you don't bring back Chainmail Bikini Squad. Well, the good news is that Chainmail Bikini Squad got picked up, along with Skill Me Now. So there'll be a lot more episodes of those shows, along with more post-nuclear family. Mazel tov! The bad news, DRX, is that you can't just go around using violence to get what you want. I wanted to ride a shark once, so I punched it in the face to establish dominance. That move backfired slightly, and now I have to go through life with a prosthetic nut. Think about it. Lastly, I've got some big news. The next episode of Dirty Shorts is going to feature an interview with the creators of Dick Figures, Ed Scudder and Zach Keller! Yeah!
Oh my god.
This interview will be made up completely of the questions that you leave in the comment section of this video. Personally, I'd rather have someone fart into my open eyes than have to read any more of your comments, but Zach and Ed are actually really excited to hear from you. So get to writing already, and until next time, keep it classy. That was not me. That was you.